my channel. Yeah, what a nut. That is snow out here, guys. I just got back. I'm over here at the Harley dealer getting ready to ride my 17 Tri-Glide. And I want you to look, man. Got new lights on the bottom here. Let me turn on the four ways. That way you can really see what's going on. I mean, I'm a nut. Besides the service, there you go. So I added new lights on there. Now I get the 20-mile ride back to the house in this ice cold weather. But that's okay. At least I'm out riding today. I'm enjoying myself. The snow's starting to come down pretty good. So I'll talk to you when I get back to the house. Hey, well, I'm in my garage where it's nice and warm. As you can see, I got a heater in my garage. But let me show you the lights on here while we're at it. All my lights are done. So I'm going to turn this in here. I'm going to change it around. There you go. The back lights are done. All right. So I got more light back there. Of course, I don't have the undercarriage lights like other people. And then, of course, I think you already seen how bright the front is and everything in the front here from the top to the bottom. This little even little purple light right there helps out there. Turn the four ways on here. So this will give you an idea. If they can't tell that I'm turning, boy, they're crazy. That's enough light that blinds you, huh? Well, there you have it. I got all my lights on. All my lights are done. 100% oil change. Harley did me a good justice. They fixed my taillight bracket. It just needed to be epoxy to keep that screw in on the left side over there. And it's cold out there. It was 21 degrees on my trike registering it coming down the road. You add the wind chill factor, and that'll probably put me right around 15 degrees out there. And it's cold. The only thing that gets cold is my fingertips. I mean, the rest of me was warm because I have the Gerbing heated jacket liner, and I have the Gerbing gloves. But for some reason, they're just not heating up like they should be. I think they're old. Maybe they need to be replaced. So thanks for watching my video. This is just a short review. I got the new taillights on there. My everything come together. So we're ready for Daytona Bike Week in March, and we're ready for our trip to Utah. So I hope to see you on the road.